this virus is ravaging the world. And before I get into the deep and the darkness of this virus, I just want to talk about in Florida, there's a cruise ship with a bunch of Canadians, and it's baffling my fucking mind, just baffling my fucking mind why they will not allow it to port, get a slip, and Canadians, you know, get the Canadians out of there. Put masks on them. You know, there's people with coronavirus on there. It's a ghost ship. It's circling. I don't get it. It's 2020. What the fuck?
Well, the only thing, Frank, I said the same thing this morning to my wife. Well, they've got to let them enter the United States.
Yeah, but I've never heard of anything so despicable in my fucking life.
Oh, no, but Frank, and it is despicable, but there are associated with the saving or the taking of all of the people on that ship a lot of inherent costs.
I'm telling you right now that the blood will be on the hands of whatever fucking politicians making that stupid move.
Well, it's the governor of the state of Florida, the head chief of...
Well, he caused this in the first fucking
of Miami or Lauderdale.
Because the governor in Florida didn't take it serious. He didn't shut the fucking beaches down. And it exacerbated. You have, right now, 826,222 cases in the world. Over 40,000 deaths in the United States. And it's growing. 178,036 was 3,558 deaths. Now, what I don't understand is why they're not going to allow this fucking boat to park. And what I don't understand is why the fuck won't they just test everybody? They got a new test that in 15 minutes or right away. And you don't have to go to the hospital. From what I've read on the internet from reliable people, you can do the test yourself in your house, just like a pregnancy test where you pee on a fucking stick and you know if you're pregnant or not.